Now, we've got to see how is he going to get in. Considering that he's got no vehicles for himself, it's going to be such a daunting task.
Exactly. But again, now, TDK, players of TDK are going to be pushing Sinister. It seems like Sinister is going to be fighting too. Those are two massive frags, but Sinister's early down, somewhere down line is down to low HP. As TDK has already lost in three of their players, Sinister has did a fantastic job in overall capitalizing the entire squad of TDK. But again, now Sinister and even Nineball has went down. Avon are in a massive water trouble, and so are TDK. How are they going to be panning things out in their favor? Dante taking a little bit of passive step inside this fight. Now, they all are inside that one small room, and one nade can actually just prepare their fate as a lot of shots are being fired. Jayne trying his best to keep his teammate alive, but no, that's going to be Dante from the back lines denying Jayne, and that's going to be the entire squad of TDK going.